Faith Evans and turned into I'll Be Missing You. His name was Sean John Combs. He had many stage names, Puff Daddy, P. Diddy, Puffy, or Titty. I think he had a name crisis there. But he is an incredible rapper, singer, songwriter, record producer, record executive, entrepreneur, actor, born in New York City, wow, raised in the suburb of Mount Vernon, started Bad Boy Entertainment, has won many Grammy Awards, and is a really an amazing, amazing artist. I'll Be Missing You is a song about the murder of Notorious B.I.G. and how they'll be missing him, so it's kind of a tribute song to Notorious B.I.G. Here's Puff Daddy and Faith Evans, I'll Be Missing You, 1997.
Still living your life, God damn.
Smiles app on CBC Radio 1, CBC Music, Sirius 169. And our show is kind of about the COVID and all of us being isolated and staying at home and not going anywhere. And it's called Missing This. All the things we're missing. Life, people, relationships, touching, shaking hands. I mean, we're so used to shaking hands and people like embrace into the European cheek to cheek, and that isn't happening anymore. A year ago, if you walk into a bank wearing a mask, they'd push a button, the police would show up. Now, if you walk in and not wearing a mask, they push a button and the police show up. Pretty weird. Okay, here's a song, one of my favorite songs, one of my favorite bands. I love Tracy Thorn's voice. It's Everything But the Girl. We were Tracy Thorn and Ben Watt with the two of them. They used to rehearse over a shop that was a bachelor shop, where the bachelors would go in and get a big screen TV and a couch and a bed and different things for to furnish a bachelor's apartment. And the shop was called Everything But the Girl, so that's what they named the band. They put out their own kind of bossa nova kind of song off their eighth album called Amplified Heart. And it was a great song called Missing. And that song was so attractive to listeners and radio that they had many, many guys to remix it, and it became a worldwide hit. So this is my favorite version. It's the Todd Terry remix. You'll recognize this. 1995, Everything But the Girl, Missing. Ha ha.